Okay, there we go. Welcome back to more of Baldur's Gate because I am insatiable. Oh, we have somebody already watching. Welcome, welcome. I'm afraid we're just waiting for the loading, which, to be fair, my poor computer is having a rough time of it because I do make it do other things in the background, so it is perhaps not feeling like it is the most beloved of my devices. I did get to see the eclipse today, and that was a rather fun use of my time. And then I came right back home and fell asleep. There we go. Almost there. You know, I'm not sure which. I literally just made a new playthrough today just because I wanted to. And now I'm not sure which one of those is going to load. Because I suppose technically I was playing that one the soonest, and it's looking like it might load that one. Yeah, we're gonna have to wait a minute while I load my original game. Yep, yep, yep. There we a moment.
Such a
Okay.
We have everything you crave.
Here featuring Roll the Despoiler, the highest kicks in Baldur's Gate guaranteed.
That's amazing and hilarious. So I am actually looking for two people. I one want the stupid Hierophant.
After I left the temple. I'll bet she's put you up to something.
Afraid so, I found new evidence.
Why must you busybodies insist on interrupting a perfectly good night? My conclusions out with it. What have you found?
Oh my gosh. Okay. Spoke with Father Logan's corpse.
That doesn't make sense. Why would this dwarf kill Father Logan? I need something more than vague allegations. I want something compelling, hard, tangible evidence, and nothing less.
Found the murder weapon you missed.
That's quite the discovery. Doesn't tell me everything, though. Why was Logan killed? You as well? Devella's been harping on about Baal for months. Fancies herself something of an expert. I assumed it was just a bunch of conspiracy codswallop and fear-mongering. But she's been unusually insistent about this one, even for her. Oh, fine. I'll bite. What's your theory?
My alarm.
No need to wave documents at me. I'm already drowning in paperwork as it is. Constable Devella is going to be a real pain in the trunk about this. Since you seem to be on an obnoxiously similar wavelength, why don't you seek her out? She'll be at the Elf Song Tavern. Show her the list, and I'll stay and inform the Fist here. Oh, and you'll need this pass. It'll give you access to the Lower City. Well, what are you waiting for? You've a bloody conspiracy to solve. Move!
Hmm. Well, I certainly don't like that stupid here Hierophant. Okay, so we need to find Voss in here. Huh. Why is he across the street? I did think it was interesting on the document about Hierophants. So they're all very lovely and unconcerned with the mortal vices. But it seems Valeria has been a little corrupted, I would say. Interesting. I already bought camp supplies though, so.
Pleasure to serve.
Oh, there's a face I'd remember. Yes, I would certainly hope so. Oh, we are so laggy. Good job, everyone. My darling's happy. Y'all in? Okay, let's close those doors behind us. Goodness, so many locks. Oh. This isn't even the place we're trying to go. Okay, good job, everyone. Now I'm confused. Okay, I'm lost. So it's a weird virtue, sure, says caress. Okay. I can deal with that. Is this the balcony access we want, or should we want a different one? We want a different one. This is cool. Oh, it's both of them. It's Raphael and Kithrak Voss. Cool. Okay, yes, I did have to look up the subreddit because I am bad at finding myself. Hello, Inno Junjika. Closely at my face, Raphael.
Unlike you, they have something of value to offer in return.
Whatever you discuss with this devil, I must hear of it. Find me below in the taproom once you're loosed from his claws.
Do you always have those scars?
Since the Nautiloid, your mind is clear. It's unsettling.
I feel empty. What did you do?
I gave you back your privacy by shutting that.
Oh dear, an Ojin. That doesn't sound like a great idea.
It can't hear us. I brought you here because I'm true to my word, and I can make all of this.
To be fair, I can't really say anything. I've also made a lot of one.
Which means you and your lovely friends can remain blessedly.
That sounds nice, although experimental with chemical filers is slightly dangerous. But good. I watched the eclipse. That was nice.
Let us speak plainly. I'll admit, you've impressed me.
I love that they have Raphael's theme in the back of the scene.
But no matter how far you come, you're still on the road to ruin.
Yeah, that definitely.
A road that leads directly to a confrontation.
I will agree.
The best, it will.
Raphael is such a cutie. I want to romance him on, like, a dirge run or something. If you can do that in the base game, I don't know, I'll have to Google it.
You have the key to destroying it in the palm of your hand, though. In a manner of speaking, but it's the one I can give you the means to break him free. The Orphic Hammer, an artifact capable of shattering the chains that hold Prince Orpheus, is held securely in my House of Hope, even now.
I'm so rude to him. It's very convenient you have exactly
Isn't
what I need.
Isn't it just? And it's even more convenient that you can give me exactly what I want in return.
What are you hoping to get out of all this?
Power. You free Orpheus, and in doing so save the city, the Sword Coast, perhaps the whole world, and your own precious skin, too. And you give me the crown that dominates the Elden Ring.
That feels like a very bad idea. What exactly is the crown?
Power. Ancient and full of wonder. I have craved it ever since the Archwizard Casus created it long centuries ago and brought doom.
Well, if you keep saying this to me with that face, I'm gonna wanna give it to
him. That was the great age of humanity, and Netherrealm's flying sky cities were the apex of civilization. I was there the day it all fell apart. Entire cities plummeted from the sky, like angels with broken wings. The screams, oh, the screams. Hundreds of thousands of people watching in horror as the ground came up to meet them. It was not a happy meeting. And Casus was responsible. Not driven by malice, but by ambition. He forged a crown imbued with all the powers of magic. A crown that would make any who wore it a god. Men cannot contain so much power. The crown destroyed its creator, and his empire fell. Casus's folly, the bards and scholars call it. I call it hope. The hope of creating a better world and the perils of unchecked hubris. I knew then that the folly of mortals could be the triumph of devils, and that I could use that crown to unite the Nine under one Archdevil Supreme. Me.
He's such a schemey boy. What makes you think he'd succeed in using the crown?
I am no mortal.
Well, don't yell at me, guy. I'm just asking.
Not fail. The Archdevil Mephistopheles snatched up the crown and squirreled it away in one of his vaults. Not more than a frigid artist. So much power and potential kept inert. He made a miracle into a museum piece. I raged. But only for a decade or so. Then I waited, ever watching for more than 1,000 years, for a mistake, a mishap, a misadventure. And these chosen, who have caused you so much trouble accidentally, did me a favor. They brought the crown back into play.
How did they get it then?
Through the aid of a diabolist, somebody capable of opening a portal to the Hells, deep in the Hells. They must have raided Mephistopheles' vault. Impressive, I must admit. But they'll be dead soon. If you don't kill them, the Elder Brain will.
It doesn't have feelings in the way you'd understand them. But it seems rather angry.
Mood.
It is inevitable. When you destroy the brain, and you will because you must, the crown will be yours for the taking. And when that moment comes, you give the crown to me. In exchange, I give you the hammer now.
A simple transaction, it seems, but it's more than that. He's offering you an alternative to the mind flayer in your head. Take Raphael's deal and you could free Orpheus. And Orpheus free, and you'd have no need to rely on the Emperor. But there's no guarantee that Orpheus would be on your side. And if you take the deal, you'll have to fulfill it. You'll have to deliver the crown of Karsus to the devil himself. He claims his ambition is to unite the hells, but how can he be trusted to stop them? You trust him more than you trust the Emperor.
What do I want to do here? I'm thinking this would be a quite bad idea.
I won't stop you. But time is running out. So, don't stay for long. If you see reason, I'll be here, waiting. Right up to the moment the world ends.
Interesting. So, let's go back to talk to Voss.
Something was blocking me from hearing your thoughts.
It was Raphael.
Raphael? Well, thank you for your honesty. Of course, I should have known the devil would come sniffing. The stench of impending chaos is irresistible to me. And what did he want with you?
He offered me a deal.
How very gumptious of him. What were the terms of this deal? Tell me, you turned him down.
turned him down.
Good. I am glad. But be careful. The devil is like a cockroach. No matter what you do to it, it will always come back.
That's funny.
I doubt this will be the last time you are approached. I trust that you will continue to remember who is really on your side. Without my protection, you cannot defeat the Elder Ring. You cannot even get close to it, no matter what the devil whispers in your ear.
It's a tap room, so we can go back down then. Yeah, Voss doesn't stick out at all in this place. No, no.
Devil's deal. Tell me you will free Gith's heir.
No, we'll find a different way to do it.
I did not come this far for you to turn your back, and yet it seems I have no choice but to trust. There is but one prism, and you are its key. Find a way to retrieve the hammer and free Orpheus from the prism. I will assemble his remaining honor guard and plan our next actions.
Oh yeah, like your ears all toasted too.
We will yet free the true heir of Gith's blessed empire. He will free us from Vlakith and lead our Kithraki against the Geth. Istik, I will wait in the underground. Seek me when you have the hammer in hand.
Won't he attack if we free him?
The Prince of the Comet aches for Githyanki liberation more than he abhors Geth. He might seethe when you free him. He might gnash his teeth and slander your name. But he will see reason. I promise you.
Okay, cool. We know where he keeps the Orphic hammer. He literally told us.
Time and mine. Our true enemy is the Elder Ring. Focus your mind there.
Let's turn that off. Okay. Eek. Where am I going? Why am I going there?
You paid Raphael a visit. I want to hear all about it.
I don't even know who you are, Carilla.
You have the key to my own.
Damn, Hoots! That new batch burns stronger than a pit fiend's fist.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Take it however you want, but I'll be having my usual from now on.
Oi!
You must have slipped by me earlier. Raphael's very disappointed you turned him down.
Who are you exactly?
Carilla is my name. I'm Raphael's assistant, shall we say. He's got it, you know. Put such high hopes for you.
I Just considering my options.
Nothing wrong with that. I hope you make the right choice. The boss might be a devil, but he'll treat you more honestly than anyone else in the city.
What exactly is it that you do for him?
Plenty. But right now, I have one job. You. I'm talking to you openly, mortal to mortal. And I'm begging you to sign the contract. If the brain wins, the Illithid Empire returns and worlds you've never even dreamed of will die. Raphael can stop it. He wants to. And he knows how. You're the key. You always have been.
Then why make demands of me instead of just helping?
He's a devil. It's his nature. He needs to get his due. I doubt it. But even if you do, you won't survive the fight. I'd reconsider if I were you.
Interesting. I'm gonna save real quick. A travel point down there. Okay, no, I didn't think so. Hold on, where are our other two idiots? Did you guys just fall through the floor? Oh my god.
Most excellent.
In case anyone was wondering, yes, that game got bugged a little bit. There we go. And we're all back together. We didn't actually finish going along here. Coming, Gail.
Full desire.
What I'd like is for you to keep up, darling. Everyone's lagging so bad.
Time to press ahead.
This was helping with Shadowheart's quest. I remember, so we also might as well do this. We were looking for where refugees gather. Correct? It's up here. Oh dear. Good job, Gail. Okay, and then this goes down the side of the temple. Are we just pretending that disarm didn't happen? Bro! Let me in, my god! Okay, there we go. Oh, nice. Oh, that's perfect. What are you currently wearing on your neck, Gail? Oh, you currently have a healing one. I have that. We do have reduced critical. Okay, that should be good for everyone. Ooh, although, what's this we've been entering? Oh, blink right from his cat. Oh, do you get bonked to high heaven and back? Doesn't that seem like a good thing?
Wish I had a bag of holding.
Oh, good. Hey, Gail. Do you still have gust of wind? Seems not. Let me swap out Grand Flight for that. Beautiful, thank you, honey.
Alright, what now?
Traps.
I don't know. Well, thank goodness.
These things have stayed interesting. On my way. Watch how you go. There's a trap.
Goodness, they're all over the place. Okay. I wish we could disarm them and then pick them up. That would be nice.
A trap. Someone is about to.
Ow. We'll just consider that an accident then, shall we?
Well, that was not on purpose.
to finish the job. No one's innocent round here. Maybe you're better than most. By the gods, it hurts. Help me, please. No, it's too late for that. No potion or spell can fix this. Get this blade out of me. Use it. Kill me. Kill me now. That's it. I'm ready. The best you can do. So weak.
Oh, still rolling in the muck, I see.
Gortash knows you are coming. Knows you have the Bone Lord's stone. Do not let him hiss hot air into your worm-weakened brain. Drag them forth and use them to dress his atrocities. Remember, his throat spits lies, but my blade carves the truth.
Why is this a lobster texture? I thought this was so cute, but now it's just lobster to me. Well, why did... God, that sucked. Thanks a lot. We're just gonna camp for the night. That was incredibly annoying. I was trying to hesitantly approach, but no. Pathing means we have to go. Be stupid.
Let's have a look.
Okay, long rest. do need to talk to Lisa, I'm pretty sure.
I expected Baldur's gift, but it's got a Voss has done his duty. We must find our way to the House of Cleanliness and to the Astral Prison. We...
Howdy, Will.
Men, women, children, all barred from entry. A decade ago. Baldur's Gate, who would take in these souls, if not the Jewel of Baldurin? As long as Gortash is in charge, step one, create an army. Gortash hasn't made Baldur's Gate safe. He's made it to make this city a safe haven. We'll need to bathe Gortash and his allies in their own blood. I met her twice. The first time, I was a chestnut hair that flowed behind her like willow fronds. The second time, even with the aid of a cane. A stroke victim? I asked Father later.
You sense uncertainty in Will's voice. He questions his father's explanation.
Oh, thank God, I'm terrible at charisma.
Something's always gnawed at me. At the bank, Stelmane didn't seem to look at us, but through us. But that second time, her gaze never left me. It was steel, sharp and unyielding. It could just be my imagination, but I always felt that it was more than a stroke that had changed her. What, though? I couldn't say. But think about this. My father was Tadpole. Stelmane is dead. The people are frightened and the council's in disarray. To exert control, he must first sow chaos. A tyrant's strategy, as Father would say. These murders aren't random acts. Someone powerful is guiding the killer's hand, and the city is made weaker.
Goodness, everyone wants to talk today. Oh, baby. No. The boy wants to speak.
Dog wags his tail, a small bag clenched between his teeth.
I love you. You're so cute. First time I failed one of these. They're playing.
He gives in and surrenders his fine tooth.
Iron bulb. Amazing, thanks, Greg, you're the best. I love you. Well, that was relatively quick and easy. Don't know why you needed me to come over so you could say that to me, honestly. Okay, Asterion doesn't have anything to say. Grub is over there being the cutest cat in existence. Okay, time for bed then. Well, it certainly looks like it. That guy looks so familiar.
Are you serious?
A pacifist in Baldur's Gate. Nobody's leaving this place alive, cook.
My god, he called me a cook. That's so rude. Dang it. Oh my god, he has a little helmet? That is so cute. Get out of here with Gale. Oh my god. Oh my god, I forgot to put your armor on again. This is why I can't own Gale. I'm too irresponsible. Please don't attack me as well. I'll take it. Code it. Nice. Yes.
A stone lord.
Dang it. Get the F out of here with that. Okay, Shadowheart, you are gonna give us a nice these, please. Then you are gonna stick. Where does Sanctuary live? It's a bonus action? Freak. Oh, I didn't realize we had Divine Intervention now. Gale, honey, sorry I keep doing this to you. Just incredibly bad at remembering that you need mage armor.
Tormented.
beautiful. Beautiful. Perfect. Let's move out of the acid splash. Thank you, dearest. Indomitable. Perfect. Beautiful. Nice. Weak baby legs, yes. Sneak attack is beautiful. Really? Okay, who's looking the roughest? It's me. Perfect. Oh, I love you. rude. Beautiful. Yes. That's just perfect. Come here. Beautiful. If everyone's killing me, I am killing you all right back.
Don't waste a step.
Let's move up.
Talk to me. Got to move.
Beautiful. Just got Gil sniping and it's amazing. Rude. I didn't realize how great of a utility Shadowheart could be with Sanctuary on her. No, I didn't want to... I didn't want to break the box. I wanted to stab the guy. Beautiful. Guess by saying, am I gonna have a reaction at all?
Excellent.
Oh, I love you. Beautiful. Okay, we've killed everyone. Corpse grinder. Dance dagger. Oh, right, because I made somebody drop their weapon. Okay.
Anything of use?
So one part of these idiots are with the Absolute then. Probably the Stonelord people. Okay. Definitely made some more progress. I'm gonna save my game. And then I'm gonna quit because it is time for me to go to bed. So, thank you so much for joining me for this rather short stream. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye!